And everyone is happy when we go to Chuck E. Cheese.